The Dungeon of Doom has now challenged Hulk Hogan to enter the dungeon on the Clash of the Champions next Sunday. And of course, as we've seen before, a very emotional world champ has declared war on the Dungeon of Doom. We'll be talking more about that, but right now, standing by with these comments, let's hear from Paul Orndorff.
You know something, Renegade, the Clash of the Champion, the TV title at stake. Well, you know, Mr. Wonderful's been there before many, many times. And I've watched you a little bit, and I've seen what you've done. You show me nothing. When it's all over and done with, the belt's gonna be mine.
It's gonna be a big return match of the Clash of the Champions, Renegade against Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. And right now, Renegade against Jake Steele. What an awesome competitor this television champion is.
Yeah, but Mr. Wonderful knows this guy's number by now. He knows what to do. Look at that.
Sending Jake Steele in.
I look for Orndorff to come away television champion.
He'll have his shot.
Well, he deserves it.
Up on top, Renegade. Perched, the world television champion, who has completely dominated the competition here in WCW. Oh, what a move that is. Off of the top, the Bean Renegade Splash.
There's Jimmy Hart with that suit with the R on. I mean, rented. Okay, there's your television champion. A very, very lucky man.
I'm the champ!
He is the champ.
With halitosis.
And I tell you, they got that return match based on what happened at Slim Jim's Bash of the Beach. Here you go again.
Well, Renegade, you feel lucky? You better feel lucky, because you're going to need all that to beat Mr. Wonderful.
And it all comes up at Slim Jim's Clash of the Champions next Sunday. We'll be back with more. Stay with us.